We need to engage young people for peace building process and to advocate voice for justice and common ground for the basic rights of human beings. And it is directly linked to UN SDG 16 Peace and Justice. So we are definitely striving best to attain UN SDGs. And you know, I believe that it's a social responsibility of every human to contribute to make this world a better place to live in.
It's an amazing experience to develop your empathy and to understand how different points of view can build a real peace world. It's going to be an excellent summit and an excellent experience to know other people.
I'm really excited to be here, and because I'm really honored to be here, because I could learn from all the young talent across the world.
The international event which we have conducted at the UPSI. Okay. So the message for the students of UPSI is that just focus on your goals. You can achieve it, but don't distract from your goals.
Yeah, this is a great opportunity for you guys to meet other people that are fighting for the same thing as you. I think that's what we need in the world, to understand the way other people struggle so we can join it together to finally achieve peace.
Really, it has been really, really good to meet a lot of countries, and I feel like fulfilled, like emotionally fulfilled. I feel great.
It's good to have everybody here to see what kind of projects they do. It's been wonderful to be a host, and
I had a great chance, a great opportunity to study different cultures, different countries, and moreover, I had the chance of translating. I'm practicing my language skills.
And for that, we as youth, we should work together for the best peaceful world.
It's a great chance to share your emotions and your world view on such situations, on different situations, on different problems which people face with.
This is so a miracle. A lot of countries, everyone come, and I like this atmosphere because this atmosphere is exactly peace. And if this atmosphere spreads everywhere, become global peace. I love it. I see a lot of youth support, and I learn a lot from them. From the different countries, the panel is given to me a lot of experience.